Anthony PVC. I don't think the little thing that confused me about this now that people are selling their PVC. PVC is not what to be sold out at all. It's your right as a citizen to prove yourself and empower your country by your right. That's the only right you have as a citizen. Please, my people, stop selling your right. It is what to help your children in future. For now, please, PVC is not what you have for us to sell. Because PVC is what you use to chase away the bad government and place the right government. PVC is what you should use to use to place the country in the place right. Because the country cannot be work except without the PVC. Because the PVC is the only right for you to prove that you are good, a citizen of a country. Please, my family, my brother, my one as Nigeria, don't sell your PVC.
So you do know why people are selling that PVC? Because there is hunger. You understand? Because you don't know who's coming to save this country. So that's why if somebody is giving you 20,000 or 10,000 naira, we sell that that PVC. For me, I will not sell my own because I don't know the right person that is coming to save this country. You understand? Until when I see the right person that will save us for this suffering, that's the only way I can bring down my PVC and vote for the right person. And I will vote for the right person this time around.
PVC is very, very important, very, very good. That every Nigerian is our right. But the thing, the important thing is that it's just a formality for we to go and vote. Because I believe that this country, Nigeria, they doesn't count vote. That is my own belief. But it's just the PVC is our right. Because if you want to register your child in the school now, they will demand for it, or I want to go for other offices. That is the only way that is important to me. But for the voting, it's just a formality. They don't count the vote.
Our PVC is our right in this country. You understand? Don't sell your rights for just maybe because of 10,000 naira they are giving out now. That they say they are giving out now for you to just sell your rights. For how many years? For 4 years. That is not okay. You understand? Vote your conscience. Make your right decision from your mind. Don't sell your rights because of 10,000 naira.
I think PVC is a ticket for a cheap meal, because that is the means through which the Nigerian politicians, you know, buy the conscience of their people. Both APC and PDP, whether you like it or not, 60% of their voters will be given something to make use of their PVC. Now, whether you are going to collect your own in millions, in billions, in thousands, or in hundreds naira, or 2,000 naira, or 5,000, or 5 billion, depending on your category or on your status in the society, all Nigerians, let me tell you the truth, 70% of them will sell their conscience through their PVC and vote in 2019.
2019 is very fast approaching, election is nearby. You know, the politicians are going up and down from west to north, from east to south, now trying to seek for our election. By what? Some people are issuing out money, giving out money to people, to citizens of this country in order to buy their vote indirectly or directly. But Nigeria, we have got to a stage whereby we're supposed to make use of our sense, as in our own right thinking senses, so that we know where we belong to. As I did say, people have promised us in the past, like in the 12 years ago, they promised us this is exactly what they are going to do for the next 4 years, but at the end of the day, they fail us, and this is another election coming up as well. Now, they have been going around sharing money, buying people's PVC up and down. I learned that some people are collecting maybe 10,000 naira or 5,000 naira for their future. It doesn't worth it. How can you be selling your future, the future of your children, the future of your great-grandchildren for just as cheap as 10,000 naira? Nigeria, we need to wake up, we need to be wise, we need to know exactly what we are doing at this stage so that we know that we are fighting for just one cause, which is the great future of this nation.